Baba, 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 Ba Jesus, we bless you, God. We bless you, God. We bless you, God. We bless you, God. We give you all the glory. We give you the praise, the adoration, all the glory, all the honor, all the honor.
We bless you, Lord. Yeah, yeah.
We give you all the glory, we give you all the praise. Mantayaba, le masiantoloya,
Glory, Lord, as we honor you.
Oh, Revelations 19. As you praise God tonight, something is shifting in your life. I can't hear you.
Amen.
You know, God told us to praise Him in the midnight hour every day, this morning, every day. And we've seen the power of God. I shared on Instagram that in my 25 years in music ministry, over 25 years, I've never seen recorded in 1 week. I mean, I've never seen recorded like I've seen in 1 week the miracles that God has done just by praising Him in the midnight hour. Revelations 19, if you are there, turn your Bibles. Revelations 19. If you are there, say amen.
Amen.
I can't hear you. Say amen.
Amen.
Let's want to go. After this, I heard what seemed to be the loud voice of great multitude in heaven, crying, hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Okay, let me explain again. Hallelujah does not just mean hallelujah. Hallelujah means to be clamorously foolish before God. You know, when David welcomed the ark into Israel, normally a clown should dance before God. A clown should appear stupid. You know, I was reading on social media today that, oh, that we are out of our minds, we are crazy. I said, yes, because that's what hallelujah means.
Yes.
Amen. So if you're here tonight or wherever you are around the world, you have to forget your dignity. Lay aside your degrees, your status, and become a fool for God. Amen. Someone say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us say salvation and glory and power belong to our God. Amen. For His judgments are true and just. For He has judged the great prostitute who corrupted the earth with her immorality and has avenged on her the blood of His servants. Once more they cried out, hallelujah. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The smoke from her goes on forever and ever. And the 24 elders and the 4 living creatures fell down and worshipped God who was seated on the throne, saying, amen, hallelujah. And from the throne came a voice saying, praise our God, all you His servants, you living waters. And like the sound of mighty peals of thunder, crying, hallelujah. For the Lord our God, the Almighty, Omnipotent, reigns. Amen.
Hallelujah for the Lord God, Omnipotent, praise. Hallelujah, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah for the Lord God, Omnipotent, praise. Hallelujah, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah for the Lord God, Omnipotent, praise.
prophecy over your home. You tell it, let my king be lifted high. And when you are saying that, let him be enthroned in your home. Let him be enthroned in every situation. When he steps in, things must fall into place. Just lift your hands and declare, Hosanna, Hosanna. Hosanna means he will come and save us. He will save us. Just open your mouth and declare, Hosanna. Let my king be lifted up in this situation. Let Jesus be lifted up. Let him be lifted up.
Themselves and the rulers take counsel together
against the Lord and against his anointed, saying, let us burst their bands apart and cast away their cords from us. He who sits in the heavens laughs. Somebody say laughs.
Laughs.
Can you laugh at the devil for one day? Hey! Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
He will laugh. The Lord holds them in derision.
Yes.
Then he will speak to them in his wrath.
Yes.
And terrify them in his fury, saying, as for me, I have set my king on Zion, my only hill. I prophesy to you around the world now. Whatever has been making a mockery of your destiny, God will laugh at them. Whatever has been making a mockery of your life, of your purpose on earth, of your children, of your career, of your ministry, today the Lord laughs at them. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says in verse 7, I will tell the decree. The Lord said to me, you are my son. Today I have begotten you. Ask of me, and I will make the nations your inheritance, and the ends of the earth your possession. Can we lift up our hands and say, Father, we receive the nations.
Father, we receive the nations.
Yes, Lord. Let's make that a prayer.
Father, we